The U.S. Navy has unveiled an F-35C Lightning II fighter jet with an AGM-158C long-range anti-ship missile LRASM under its wing, so compromising its stealth characteristics. Earlier this month, two AGM-158C LRASM anti-ship missiles were carried by the F-35C Lightning II fighter plane, which is handled by carriers. According to reports, the plane took off from the Maryland-based Patuxent River Naval Air Base. The U.S. military's drive to increase its anti-ship capabilities across new platforms is demonstrated by the effort to integrate the AGM-158C LRASM missile with the F-35C model, which is based on carriers. The U.S. Navy military is aware of the increasing demand for these capabilities, particularly as rival fleets like China get stronger. Because the F-35 did not previously have a specialized anti-ship missile, the AGM-158C LRASM is a useful addition. Airborne, precision-guided, anti-ship cruise missile AGM-158C LRASM has been in use since 2018. It was originally installed on the F-18 Super Hornet fighter jet and, more recently, it was used as a devastating weapon on the P-8A Poseidon surveillance aircraft. Apart from its deployment by the U.S. Navy, the AGM-158C LRASM was designed to offer the U.S. Air Force alternatives for strikes in marine regions. Launched from U.S. Air Force B-1B Lancer bombers, the LRASM is an anti-ship version of the AGM-158 Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile JASSM. The POX River F-35 Integrated Test Force POX ITF-Team evaluated vibration, low, and flight quality on the F-35 with two AGM-158s during a two-day test flight as part of the ongoing integration effort. According to the U.S. military, the purpose of POX ITF is to test the F-35B, see in-flight and supply information to aid in the validation of the aircraft's operational and program requirements. AGM-158C LRASM's maker, Lockheed Martin, states in a fact sheet that the missile has a range of approximately 200 nautical miles, 370 kilometers, and a semi-autonomous guidance system. A 450 per kilogram warhead may be launched by the missile at subsonic velocity. The F-35's inability to carry the LRASM internally due to its size means that the missile must be external to the aircraft, somewhat impairing the stealth of the vehicle. The cost of redeeming a single AGM-158C LRASM unit is high due to its intricacy and sophisticated technology, which enables to dodge contemporary anti-missile systems and breach enemy defenses. However, this price could change based on things like production contracts, certain customizations, and military requirements.